are all evil in some form or another, are we not? Yes, I am you.
Who are you?
Serial killers do on a small scale what governments do on a large one. They are a product of the times, and these are bloodthirsty times. Even psychopaths have emotions if you dig deep enough. But then again, maybe they don't. I'll tell you what, I gave up on love and happiness a long time ago.